Here's the traffic alert. The ramp from I-81 northbound to Old Liverpool Road reopens this week. By the Wednesday evening rush hour, traffic will be able to use exit 24B again to get to the town of Salina or Village of Liverpool. Exit 24A to Onondaga Lake Parkway will stay closed as the state DOT works to limit trucks from hitting the railroad bridge. Both ramps were closed in April for the DOT's bridge deck repairs.